As pet owners, we all want to make sure our animals are happy and healthy. New at 6, our Cameron Pullum shows us new technology that's changing the way we can care for our animals.
Mike Orloff and his best bud Zappa are regulars at the vet these days.
He eats like a madman, and we figure you could throw rocks in his bowl and he'd eat them before he realized it wasn't food. So as soon as he stopped eating, we knew there was something going on.
2 months ago, the 10-year-old golden retriever and his owner got some troubling news.
It's a really aggressive form, and they think it's lymphoma.
Since then, it's been a grueling task of constant observation and checkups. But a new collar is taking the guessing out of tracking Zappa's daily health.
We've never had the ability to monitor remotely how our animals are doing. And obviously, you can't ask them.
That's where Smart Collar comes in. Using miniature sensors, it tracks vital signs like temperature, pulse rate, respiration, and even tracks your pet's daily activity patterns, and sends all of it to your computer screen or digital device. Any problems, you're contacted by your vet.
So it's a light collar.
The information is easy to understand and can even offer early detection of deadly diseases.
Is their cardiac medication working? Are they in pain? Oncology patients, the department we're in now, is very concerned with that.
The collar runs around 150 bucks with an ongoing fee of $15 a month, which Orloff says is a small price to pay for family.
Guys are just part of our family. I mean, they are our whole family. That's our whole life. We do everything with them and everything for them.
I'm Cameron Pullum, ABC Action News.